In this video, we will show you the two most important track types, audio tracks and MIDI tracks, and their basic functions. Audio tracks can play back and record audio files, represented as a waveform in your DAW. To create an audio track, go to the Arrangement window, right-click on the channel, select Track Mode and choose Audio Track. Your audio track is now automatically linked to the first free channel on your mixer. You should see it appear in the Arrangement window. MIDI tracks can play back and record MIDI data, such as note pitch, note length, and note velocity. To create a MIDI track, go to your channel rack and click on the plus icon at the bottom. I'll choose a random instrument for now so I can show you how to link it to the mixer. Tracks in the arrangement must be linked to a channel in the mixer. Right-click on the track, select Type in Value and choose a channel number. You should see it connected in the mixer now. All tracks have a set of default controls. Use this slider to adjust the volume of a track. Use this knob to adjust the panning of a track, which determines its placement in the stereo image. To temporarily listen to one track only, right-click on the track light to put it in solo mode. To temporarily silence a track, click on the track light to mute it. Now you have learned the basic functionality of audio and MIDI tracks.